you called. See you around.
I like what I'm seeing.
I like making new friends.
They'll never run out of things to study here.
So
see what you can dig up.
You better skedaddle.
Watch your step. Those are dangerous creatures.
Now here is an interesting beast.
With no natural predators on Moon's surface, it has developed little more than a thin, transparent membrane to protect its brain. In most cases...
Check in. Give me some news, friend. Reckon you saved the day.
Challenge begins.
Kill.
Report in. I need quick answers, friend. Don't let me down.
My stomach's all tied up in knots. Hurry! We don't have much time.
Complete. What's your situation? Friend.
Bones level of one.
A recent large asteroid impact destroyed the silo below, rendering it completely useless for the scheduled...
Reporting in. Work like that calls for a reward.
have engineered a particularly interesting organism that I am calling the Swerg. Drawn to the specific frequencies of sentient brain matter, the creature attaches to the victim's skull in order to nourish itself with cerebral energy. The result? The victim is immediately incapacitated, becoming a slave to the Swerg as it slowly drains their remaining consciousness. Truly diabolical. I consider it one of my greatest works.
For me. If they could, even the trees would be crying.
I'm here. Go on. I reckon you better move fast.
need to talk. Much obliged, friend. Failing ain't an option. Progress. We got sorrows here aplenty.
Danger! Danger! The badass reactor core just went incredible!
Make a deal? I'm your Granach.
I charge decent prices, but my charm, that comes free.
only the best merchandise here, pal. I want to sell. This is gonna work.
Nothing could possibly go wrong that hasn't gone wrong before.
Can't shake the feeling that bad things are happening. I'll let him know you're on your way.
Let's hear it. We got us more to do, friend.
Challenge begins!
Level awarded.
Commerce initiated.
Thank you.
what you got, champion. Dorian Walker owes you one, kid. Yeah, you can tell your friends.
one left to turn to. Except you.
Of the exit, because
you do not belong here!
Thank you. Have asked me to analyze a small organism that has become infected with what they are calling an unidentified biological agent. Although I have yet to complete my full analysis, I can say with certainty that it resembles nothing in the Elden's vast archive of collected knowledge, which includes more than a billion surveyed worlds. It is quite fascinating, really, and unbelievably deadly.
Something's not right.
doctors have explained in detail the dangers of this biological infestation that they now call the strain. Although they have assured us that the danger to the project is quite negligible, their tone and their lack of stated solutions seems to indicate otherwise. I understand that this stems from an isolated incident, but I have strong feelings that this issue is far from resolved.
Go on, spill.
Achievement granted.
Thank you. how's it hanging? I stopped picking up Mordish for a while. It doesn't matter what I run on, freaks. No means no. Get that? You know how they say life's about the journey? I'm pretty sure they don't mean this part. Slogan for our company? Our cabs run on the most efficient fuel system of all. Goodwill! Well, at least it used to be. Have a seat. Make yourself slightly less uncomfortable. Yeah, you know, my last gig was on a mud world. But I just felt like I was spinning my wheels. You know what I'm saying? I'm no conspiracy theorist. But if you ask me, this whole planet's just an illusion, and so am I. Always the one you'd least suspect, eh? You know, it's like my backup drive always used to say. The meter stops ticking for no man. I guess the, well, it's in motion part sort of implied, am I right? I gotta tell you, it sucks you weren't born a hologram. Being solid, man. It must take you forever to get anywhere. Gotta open the door. You gotta walk. I don't know. Yeah.